हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट है प्रैक्टिस सेट 2.3 विच इज़ बेस्ड ऑन दी हाउ टू ड्रॉ दी पैरेलल लाइन टू द गिवन लाइन. ओके, सो योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट? ड्रॉ अ लाइन एल, टेक अ पॉइंट ए आउटसाइड द लाइन एल, थ्रू पॉइंट ए ड्रॉ अ लाइन पैरेलल टू लाइन एल. ओके, सो वी हैव टू ड्रॉ वन लाइन कॉल्ड एज लाइन एल. सो ड्रॉ वन लाइन and this line name is what? L. Then take a point A outside the line, line given line means we have to take in A point. Suppose I want to take this A point here. Okay, this is A. Through point A, draw a line parallel to the line. Yeah. So we have to draw one parallel line. So how to draw this? We have to already learn study that. We have to put the set squares like this. Okay. And then this set squares like this. Okay. Or you have to put the set squares like this one or this one. Clear? So this is first set square, this one is the first and this one is the second set square. Now draw the line from the second set square like this. Okay, so this line extends here. And this line this line is the parallel. Suppose we have to give here name as M. So this line, M line, is parallel to the line L. So in this way we have to solve the first question. Now next question is question number 2. Similar type question is there, that is, draw a line, take a point, draw a line L, take a point T outside the line, through point T draw a line parallel to the line L. So how to solve this? So first of all we have to draw one line which is named as the line L. Okay, so we have to start here. By using this scale you have to draw one line first like this. And this line name is what? L. Okay. Now we have to take a point T outside the line. We have to take point T. Suppose I want to take here point T. Okay. And then we have to draw the parallel line through the point T. So by using the set squares, we have to draw one parallel line. So put set squares like this. Okay, or you have to put set squares like this also. Okay, suppose I want to put like this one and this set square like this. Okay, and draw the line from this set square. And then extend this line. Okay. So this line, suppose P. So P line is parallel to line L here. Clear? So in this way we have to solve here the question number 2. Okay. Now we have to solve here question number 3. What is the question number 3? Draw a line M. Draw a line N which is parallel to M line. Okay. At a distance of 4 centimeter from it. Okay. We have to draw two parallel lines. But the distance between these two parallel lines is what? It is the 4 centimeter. So how to draw this one? So first of all, draw line M. You have to draw line M by using this scale. Okay. So this is your line M. Okay, because M is here. Then draw a line N which is the parallel to line M at distance 4 cm. So we have to draw at this type of question. So we have to solve this type by taking the two points on number on line M. Suppose I want to put here A and I want to put here B. So from A we have to draw one perpendicular line. So by using the set squares we have to draw the perpendicular line like this one. Put set squares like this and draw perpendicular line. Similarly, draw this perpendicular line from this one, from B point also. Understand? So we have to take how many distance from this two parallel line, that is 4. So by using this scale, just measure the 4 centimeter from point A. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So at this point we have to get the 4 cm. Okay. Suppose this name is as P. Similarly, we have to take the 4 cm distance from point B also. This is Q. Okay, and we have to join here P and Q. So we have to get here one parallel line. Okay, and suppose this line, what is the line here? Line name is N, which is given in your question. So we can say that what is the distance between these two? That is 4 cm. 4 cm. Okay, so in this way we have to draw the parallel line to the given line by using the set squares. So we will stop here. So this is your the last practice set of your chapter number 2, that is parallel lines and transversal. Okay. I hope you understand from this video. So please like it, subscribe it and share it to your friends. Thank you, students.